hop out, step, slide, step. Don't look down, so you're hopping again. You're not jumping over anything yet. Stand up with flex. That's a lot more relaxed. Step throw, come through, that's a nice throw.
Yeah.
Good. Okay, now one knee. Yeah. Flex. Good. And either one, you can be on these. I like the standing, you can move them, get down knee, and then you get a little further. Tighten your stomach, just more when you throw them down there. Good. Did you tighten it just now? Do a nice throw. Right? Straight.
You're actually not even on it.
Okay, go ahead and just reach up and see how far back you are. Look how you're kind of taking a straight. See how you're leaning, look how you're like bending your knees. Don't know why you bend it. Just don't move your legs. Alright, stand up. Alright, relax. Alright, just reach up. Good. Don't bend, relax, wait, stand up. Don't move your body.
Higher.
You're flexing again, there you go, relax. Remember, comfort, we're going to feel comfortable with this. Okay? You're in your safe spot. Okay? Good. Flex. Feet together. Lay around nice. Come back.
That's the palm. And then a hand always up here in the white with his hands.
Right.
And then just his fingers gapping is just his comfort.
Right.
You know, you just want to make sure that pointer finger is further out there, you know. And that way when he throws it, it spins off the pointer. But then hold it right here in your chest. See how the ball's facing.